yeah, first half, they're a great basketball team. They never, I don't think aggressively, defensively, took them anything away from them until maybe 5, 6, 7 minutes left in the second half. And all of a sudden, I think that's the guys who started to lose, and that they really started to be more aggressive in the country. But it is a great defensive team. If they're not rebounding, they're not getting stops and having a chance to run offensively, it's going to be a tough score.
Full for 10, nice for 10. Inside the paint,
well, they did a great job on the rebound. You know, he took this through tonight, and he just had some really good games. That's an important thing about adjusting to look at that. But, defensively is where I think we have the most comfortable red still. Certainly, at some point, I'm sure you understand how hard we've got to compete with the execution of the first half, especially in the field. But the zone got in the cover a little bit, but to me, proud of our guys. I mean, there's a moment there where we could really have been ugly, but we fought back and had a couple of 3-4 opportunities and layups that really made it interesting. But we got to bounce back this Saturday.
Concordia, men's basketball head coach Ben Limback joining us. Pretty clean game, if you will, as far as not turning the ball over, only 10 total turnovers. That second half, again, for the second time on the road, he made another valiant effort coming back down 20-plus, came down, got to within 7. What were you able to do? What did you tell your players in those timeouts to get him back in with you?
Well, we just wanted to be more aggressive defensively. I mean, we were on our heels for the majority of the game, and when you're against a good opponent on the road, you have to get them to change their mindset and get on their heels. And I just didn't think we were aggressive enough defensively until towards the end we started to get some stops.
Now, Marty, this upcoming Saturday, what do you know about them receiving them?
Well, I watched some film on them. They're an improved basketball team from last year, so we can't take it for granted. So we've got to study film, but I really haven't seen much on them yet. But they're improved this year.
Coach, thanks for coming over.
Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.